y'all. It's your girl, Curly Head Diamond, and I am back once again, y'all, with another video. So, today, this is going to be a day in the life with me and my little brother. Like, y'all see him tomorrow. Because right now, it's 9:16, which is not late. Like, that's when my day just getting started. But y'all see me tomorrow, like, with him. I'm just going to be showing y'all, like, my quarantine routine. And I wanted to start late at night because that's like, I didn't want to start in the morning then end it because, I don't know, I just didn't. But right now I'm fixing to do a project for my art class. We have to create a mandala. We have to create a mandala like out of like materials that we have at home. And I'm going to do mine out of hair products because like everybody in my school know that I like to do hair. I do people hair. Y'all don't mind my head because it's straight, but it's not like I didn't flatiron it. It's straight because I did a blowout and I put rollers in it, but it kind of got messed up yesterday because I didn't put my bun on. I just had a scarf around my hair and I had it like in a messy bun. Like I didn't put nothing on it. I just put it in a bun. Like I didn't put nothing on my hair now. Like I just put some on my edges. And so, yeah, really cute. Like, it was a ball. Like, it was... Stop, sis. In my piano class, I'm not doing nothing. I don't even have my piano. Somebody broke it. And I don't have another one yet. And I'm kind of really, like, sad about it because I honestly, like, done got to the point where I like playing my piano. Because I play and sing, like, at the same time. And so, I've got to the point where... y'all don't mind my mama, but I've got to the point where it's like I love doing it and I don't even have a piano. Yeah, so this is the update on my project. It's done now, but I'm gonna just insert the picture so y'all can see because I know y'all can't really see the concept of it like from a side angle. So yeah. Yeah, so I'm currently putting all the hair products up in my in the cabinet. So yeah. Yeah, so I'm officially done with that.
Play with it.
Play with it.
Period.
But yeah, I'm gonna go get in the shower because I don't want to be loud like later on when I feel like going to go get in the shower because I only get to take showers at night really, or like after my parents get home because I have to watch my brother all day and he doesn't like being by himself, so I'm not even gonna try it.
Y'all look at my baby, he's asleep already.
And I'm trying to do TikToks. I'm doing a song that I just learned. So I put it over here, but I might have to mute it because I'm trying to get copyrighted. y'all, so I'm currently watching old Taylor Girls videos. Like, if y'all know who the Taylor Girls are, pretty sure a lot of y'all do, but I'm watching that old videos, and I'm watching this y'all doing challenge before he got me dead. I accidentally laughed out loud so hard. It's so funny, like, listen, look. Bruh, they're gonna be so dead, y'all. But in a minute, what time is it? It's 1:23. Dang. It's 1:23. Well, it's 1:24 now, but yeah. In a little bit, I'm gonna go get me something to snack on, y'all. Like, I'm getting a little bit hungry. Like, I've been hungry, but I'm getting a little bit more hungry. Like, so yeah. Y'all, so it is 4:21, if it will focus. I didn't even know that it was like past 3 o'clock. Like, I thought it was like 3 something. Like, where did time go? Because I don't remember it being no 3. Like, it's like it skipped the hour. Barely remember it being 2. So yeah, I'm just chilling, watching YouTube. Kind of getting a little tired, so I'm going to probably go to sleep soon, but I'm gonna come back to y'all before I go to sleep. Y'all, so it is 5:20 and I'm fixing to go to sleep. I've been working on a song, and I have a song called Hurt Again, but I'm going to be putting that song on YouTube, so y'all look out for that and show it some love. But yeah, good morning. I will see y'all when I wake up.
Y'all, almost forgot to show y'all the most important thing that starts off my day before I go to bed. So, I'm just gonna pray, and I'm gonna pray for y'all and pray for me. So, hopefully y'all pray along with me. Alright, so please bow y'all heads. Okay. Lord, I thank you for the day. I thank you for providing us with a new day, because it wasn't promised. I pray that you just heal the person on the other side of the screen. Heal me, heal my family, heal everyone who is going through anything. Heal anyone who is sick. Heal anyone who is mentally or physically going through anything. You know what they're going through, Lord. So I pray that you just heal them. And I pray that you just keep me and my family and everyone safe. And I pray that you just, you know, make your way, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. So yeah, now I can go to sleep.
Come.
Say hi
to YouTube.
Hey.
Are y'all so... It's like 11 right now. We've been up since like 10. And yeah. But I'm just not getting hungry, so I'm gonna fix me something to eat. He feels on the floor. He's salty. Alright, so my brother said he wanted some pizza rolls, so I'm gonna fix him some pizza rolls. And I'm gonna fix me some of this chicken with rice. I ain't never had it before, but I'm gonna try it. Cause I like soup, so maybe. I don't know. Look now, I ain't got time for this. I'm only gonna put some with you to see if he eat it first. Like, I know he like them, but I don't know how much he gonna eat, because that's just how he is. He like, one day he'll eat a lot, the next day he won't eat nothing, and then I don't know. So I'm gonna open this with the can opening. I don't know how to use a can opener though. Y'all always eat like the chicken noodle soup and like cream of chicken. Like, I eat that all the time. I ain't never had that before, so I don't know if I'm gonna like that. So.
It tastes like the chicken noodle soup with the rice, so it might be good. It might be good. Sorry if y'all can hear him, but he's playing with that little toy, so not talking to you. And now this is what that stuff looking like. I haven't put it like in the microwave yet. See, y'all might be like, why you just gonna put it like in the boiler on the stove? I don't like doing that because I let my stuff to hurry up and be done. I'll be hungry.
What's TV in there?
Okay. Before I put it in the microwave, I'm gonna add some Tawny Sasha. This, because I put in everything. It's so good. Like, it's so freaking good. So I'm gonna put like a little bit. It makes the food so, like, I don't know what it is, like, but it just makes it so much better. Like, I don't know why. To make it good. And, like, if y'all put some of that up in some cream of chicken, y'all, I'm telling y'all, it's gonna be buzzing. Period. Play with it. Alright, y'all, so my brother is in there watching Mickey Mouse, and I'm finna sit in here and watch something. I don't know what to watch yet, but I'm finna watch something. And eat my soup. And it turned out, like, I tasted some. It's pretty good. It's just, I don't like the rice part with the chicken. Like, I guess I'm not used to it because I'm used to, like, the chicken noodles being in there. But, yeah, it's good. Period. So, yeah. Finna eat and watch TV. So, my mama just left. And she comes home, like, at her lunch break or whatever. My edges ain't done no more, so don't mind that, but she come home on her lunch break to come see me and my brother. But now she's going back to work. So, yeah. So, I finished the soup. I just didn't eat the carrots. But it was good. And, yeah. So, I'm just watching TV. I'll come back to y'all in a little bit. Because I'm going to try to practice a praise dance real quick. And so, yeah. Alright, y'all, so it is currently 2:09 and we haven't did nothing. We just got off the phone with my auntie. She's gonna come over later. But we haven't did. Billionaire, what are those polos? I don't know what it is. People come and go, what they hate. I don't know. Yeah, I'm so bored, but we ain't doing nothing. We just chilling. So we chilling.
How about this?
What? Y'all, he don't know. But, yeah.
Hey, you know, he was not what he was doing. Like, he's down.
I don't know what he's talking about. But I did a praise. Well, I was practicing my praise dance, and I didn't show it because I don't have like all the moves yet, so I didn't show y'all. But I practiced my praise dance, and later on tonight, I'm going to exercise before I get in the shower. And I always usually exercise before I get in the shower. Or if I don't take a shower at night and I take it like in earlier in the day, then I'll exercise like during the middle of the night. So yeah, it just depends. So yeah.
And he was trying to know the master's chat. Cat boy.
All right, say bye.
Bye bye. He was trying to get the mouth. Bye bye.
Yeah. All right, y'all. So I'm on the phone with my fave right now. It's like 5:30, but I'm on the phone with my fave. So she's gonna say hey. So.
Hey y'all. Y'all add me to me right there.
No. No.
I
just swear,
I never mind. Gotta redo that again.
Hey, y'all.
That's all? I'm Kalia. And, I'm Erica's only friend.
So yeah.
What'd you say?
I said, yeah.
And this corona needs to be over with.
For real, so we can link.
And yeah. Okay, bye.
So I'm chilling outside. My dad grilling. We finna eat good. We gonna eat good. And then I'm still on the phone with Leah.